दुनिया के 5 मुख्तलिफ हिस्सों में, हमने लैटिन अमेरिका से पेरू लिया, वेस्टर्न यूरोप से OECD कंट्री हमने स्वीडन ली, फिर हमने सेंट्रल एशिया से किर्गिस्तान गए, और ईस्ट अफ्रीका में हमने टेंजानिया में मीटिंग की, और फिर हमने एक मल्टी कंट्री 15 कंट्रीज़ की मीटिंग हमने की इन दुबई, और सबको हमने इकट्ठा करके एक हमने इन्फर किया कि भाई क्या ममालिक के चैलेंजेस हैं इन टर्म्स ऑफ इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ SDGs।
Project has done a lot of analysis and very detailed analysis across the world. They've also started indicating the hows of something. So I think it's a very useful contribution that this project is making, not just at the global level, but I think with this event in particular, we'll be able to focus much more so on. The minister is coming back in the evening, and he's asked for specific recommendations, which is also a very positive sign of taking the evidence into policy implementation.
The discussion revolved around creating multi-sectoral alliances and also looking at other countries, get the energy of the parliamentarians and get political commitment to move forward on SDGs, and especially health and well-being.
I'm very grateful to Aga Khan University for organizing an event on the health SDGs. SDGs are really the development agenda for the whole world, and we need to make sure that we are able to achieve it, improve the quality of life of our citizens and make it sustainable, and this is going to be an important step in the way. Thank you very much.